join me today on the Coventry Canal at Atherston for a bit of drop shotting. And I pretend that I know everything about fishing. I've seen everything about fishing. But today I've learned a very, very valuable lesson. You're never too old to learn. And I bumped into the master of drop shotting, Carl Peake, who showed me an absolutely fantastic tip to get your hook set, just offset, absolutely perfect. Carl, would you mind showing the angler's mail readers exactly what it is?
Yeah, it's a very simple knot. All you do is thread your line through your hook, and then you double it round, make another loop, but don't go back through the eye.
So you've got a circle, you've just
come
around
like
circle.
This.
Yep, yep.
And hopefully it will stay, keep its shape. And you basically get your loop like this, open it up.
Yep.
And you can see two horizontal pieces of line there, your original, and then your loop you've come back on. You rotate the hook three or four times around those two.
So you've gone over the horizontal line.
Over the horizontal lines. It's just three or four times.
Yeah.
And then what you end up with is, hopefully, if I can get this out of my fingers, there we go. You end up with that.
So you just pull it. Do you moisten the knot?
You don't have to. You can do it. It makes it a lot easier. But there you go. You just pull it tight, and basically what you've got there is your offset.
That is the perfect angle.
That's the perfect angle with the drop shot hook.
Carl, absolutely fantastic. I'll definitely be giving that a go when I try drop shotting next, mate. Thanks for that tip, Carl.
No problem. Thank you.